Thank you. My family died from the plague. So did most everyone else I've known. So when the opportunity to do something about it came around, I knew I had to take it. Typical.
You wanna have some fun?
So you're pretty good.
Are you okay?
Yeah, you okay?
Let's get out of here.
Can I ask you a question?
What?
Why do you wear a mask all the time?
It helps me to remain anonymous. You see, after the plague dominated everything, my family joined up with other survivors who were trying to reestablish a new community. The amazing thing was that they actually succeeded in this. We lived in a closed society for many years, away from the death and disease of the Crimson Dawn. While the rest of the world suffered from it, we were free from it. But then one day, we were attacked by a neighboring society who had adopted a survival of the fittest philosophy. They quickly dominated everything. I remember that the weak were slaughtered. Some died praying, some fighting. Some people even accepted their fate. Most people cursed it. I was able to escape with my mother, but soon after she became infected by the plague, and then she died. It was shortly after her death when I met Apotheosis. He took me in, and over the years he became my family. But while I was with him, we attacked and we robbed. I killed people. I hated myself for what I had become. I tried to leave, but he wouldn't let me go. So I fought him, and he beat me. He beat me bad. And then he cut a huge scar in my face. By all accounts, I should have died. But I didn't. And I've come to realize that the details of why I did what I did don't matter. What's important is that people died, and that debt has to be settled. That's why I do this. So you can understand that I have a somewhat unique perspective on what you're up against. I guess that's why I wear the mask. So that I won't be recognized. So that the crimes of my past will stay in the past. But soon after, she became infected by the plague, and then she died.
Why do you wear a mask all the time?
It helps me to remain anonymous.